Good morning. It's time to harvest stevia. So you've harvested your stevia, so what do you do with it? Now you can hang it to dry. But Mother Earth News, they say it's best to dehydrate it in the dehydrator. So come on, I'll show you how. I use stevia every morning in my coffee, liquid stevia. It gets expensive. I'm excited to make my own. Now I'm going to show you two ways I'm using the stevia. Now, every morning I have it in my coffee. I'm going to try it powdered and the liquid. You know, with the water, like I just showed you how to make. Homemade stevia, some people complain that it tastes like grass. Now, with my coffee, I don't have any kind of grass taste. Now, I wouldn't recommend using it with cooking. It's too weak. With coffee, it seems pretty good to me. Yeah, that's pretty good. Now, next time I'm going to double the powder, 2 tablespoons instead of 1. But it's pretty good. There's no bitter grass taste. Yeah, that's perfect. 1/2 cup of liquid for 2 quarts of coffee is perfect.